This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you wish to remove the metered connection warning from Outlook, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Network and Internet tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Wi-Fi. Click on your active network's properties. Scroll down to Metered Connection and turn off the switch associated with it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.